had, you know, a little bit hard in the year, but you know, we really supported each other. It's great to have another athlete, you know, who understands what you're going through without any words spoken. So that's been really great, and I had a great support, so that helped me a lot also to get through it.
You know, it's been a little more busy, I think, but I know I still like even. Actually, it's been a little bit hotter this year, I think.
I have been doing some stuff again in the National Park and the beach and in the water, but I haven't been going so much for like morning runs. I spend more time on the court instead of runs, so I try to focus more on intense work on the court and specific exercise on the court rather than go long distance running.
Yeah, I would love to do another event, you know, but it's, like I said, it's a big picture and I know I have to work hard for it, but you know, I'm feeling like the right way, and there are lots of things to come into place and few things about the game to get picked, but now I feel these things, you know, are working well, so hopefully I can reach that and I'm also come back on the top net with my aerobics or my strength sort of in long distance running. It's fine, I just need more strength to work on the board and much more recovery, because that's something that's been a little bit neglected this year, and that caused a lot of injuries obviously and a little bit overtrained too. So yeah, I think just to the work smart a little bit, still get enough workload and everything, but combine it with good recovery. And that's why I feel I have a right people now who are gonna help me with that and, you know, get that in the right track. Yeah, you know, no one likes to be injured, and I was really fortunate in my career. I never had a major injury, you know, that forced me to be out of competition for a long time, but still there were lots of bits and pieces this year that didn't let me get that continuity and get consistency in my game and training. So that's been really frustrating, especially in Wimbledon when I felt I was on a roll back and I was playing really well, and that injury in the fourth round against Venus was really hard one to swallow. So yeah, but like I said, I realized that recovery is really important, and maybe I didn't do it so in the past, so just gonna take my time and then find the time to do it.
Yeah, I think it's still really hard, and it's amazing to see all these players coming out. Like I said, I think it's a great event, and I'm really looking forward to seeing him and to see him perform, and I know him for a long time, and she's a lovely girl, so I really hope to do well. I'm obviously in business with my family, guys.
Well, I really love it here, and I mean, I've been saying that for years, and every time I come here, I always say that I've been abroad, you know, and always look forward to playing here, and I think the crowd is very, very warm, and they're very knowledgeable about tennis, and they're great supporters. It makes it a lot of fun for us to play and compete, and I had great support last year when I reached finals, so I really hope I can perform well again and get that support.
I think it's great to have family here, actually, and spend Christmas with them, and, you know, just relax and take it easy.